For just the second time in half a century, the eternal flame resting on top of President John F. Kennedy's grave is back, following a temporary relocation. Lisa Todd of Raleigh, North Carolina, is visiting the gravesite in Arlington National Cemetery today with her two daughters.
I was telling them about who was buried here and that he was an important president and the good things that he was doing for our country during the time of his untimely assassination.
The flame also serves as a reminder of that tragic day in Dallas back on November 22, 1963.
Before September 11th, the question was, where were you when Kennedy was assassinated?
The flame was moved to a temporary location next to the gravesite in April, while upgrades are made to the permanent burner. It's now modern, easier to maintain, and energy efficient. The steps needed to move the eternal flame to its permanent spot were few, but very powerful. Lisa Todd says she wants her kids to feel a sense of patriotism from this trip to Arlington.
I just think it's so nice that we have a place to come and honor those that have served our country and have given their lives many times for our country.
At Arlington National Cemetery, Brandon Goldner, CNS TV.